fixed and my heart set, for God I'll live and for God I'll die. Blessed be the name of the Lord. I got houses and land waiting on me. I can't wait to get there. You need to start taking somebody about the land and the house waiting on you. You got to start telling somebody about the promises that God's got laid up for you. You can take your rewards on this side if you want them, but I got something greater, and my greater doesn't have a price tag on it. I don't have to pay a mortgage. I don't have to, oh God, till to the ground. And watch this, even after you pay it off, they want to stick you with these taxes. Well, when I get to my house, all taxes, all deeds, it's paid. God's handed me the property deed. He said it belongs to you. It's yours. Live in it and have a good time. We gonna party with God all day and all night. I wish I had some praises that was ready to give God some praise now before we get to the other side. I want to know, are you happy about your destination? And will you praise God in advance for where you're about to go? Don't let anybody, don't let anything let you miss the mark. Lord, I've gone this long, over 50 years. Have I got down this long to allow something to let me miss the mark? Lord, I need you more today than I did even yesterday, because the enemy is coming in like a flood. But I'm so glad you sent word about that. He said when the enemy comes in like a flood, the Holy Ghost, the Spirit of God, will raise up a standard against him. Somebody praise him for the standard. Somebody praise him for protection. He said, I protect you. And watch this. The Lord will never leave you. He will never forsake you. The Bible said he'll be with you always, even to the very end. Brother that left you, mother that left you, father that left you, you're not alone. I need somebody to lean back and rest on Jesus, because he's got you. I need somebody, you might be feeling a little weak, lean on him, because he's got enough power to carry you the rest of the way. Somebody, I heard that thing said, that they saw two footprints that were walking in the sand, and it was good, and they was talking to God, and God was talking to them, but suddenly they only saw one set of footprints in the sand. They said, God, where did you go? Why did you leave me? I was in the midst of trials, I was in the midst of turmoil, and I only saw one footprint. He said, I know you saw one footprint, because the footprints you saw, it was me. I carried you over your test. I carried you over your trial. I carried you through your sickness. I carried you through your turmoil. Thank God that he's a deliverer. He delivered me from sin, from danger seen and unseen. He's brought me to a place and fixed my mind where it was broken. Somebody, if you're ready for the promise, put your hands together and give God a praise. You've been tuned in to Harvest Time Apostolic Church, located at 10022 South Broadway in Los Angeles. You heard something that is up to you to want to serve God more than ever. You need a place, amen, to serve God. If you haven't repented of your sins, if you have not been baptized in the name of Jesus, if you have not received the gift of the Holy Ghost, all these promises are still ready and waiting for you. Give me a call, Bishop Raja Gaines, at toll-free number is 888-294-7708, extension number 1. Amen, amen, and amen. You got prayer requests, you can inbox me. Amen. You can call me on that number. Amen. If you need it, if you need counseling, if you need a meeting, call me on that same number. Amen. I'm believing God for great things in your life in this season. Because we're about to get out of here, but there's still a few things that have to happen before God returns. Amen. And God's waiting on you to get your soul right. Amen. So don't allow yourself to go into eternity unprepared. I'm about to sign up. I gotta go for now. But I want to let you know two things. Jesus loves you. And I, Bishop Raji Gaines, First Lady Obey, and all the saints of God here at Harvest Time Apostolic Church, we love you, we love you, we love you. And there's nothing you can do to change it. Now come on, give God some praise. Hallelujah.